not vent frustration caused by delays at the workmen themselves.
Buona giornata.
It's time.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works, because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Ma cos'è? Shoot! Shoot a flying demon! Shoot a flying demon!
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come, it's your move.
Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Forgive me, signore. I tried.
Why? What was it all for?
Assassino! Assassino! He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
There!
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore. Requiescat in pace.
You killed me? You killed me?
Ezio,
dying now!
The rats will have a rare treat.
I don't see
there
him!
There he is!
On that him!
That won't get far.
Of the smithy arts are available to you.
Keep them busy.
Aia! Che bella bambina!
Bella, dammi un bacio qui!
Thank you.
There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game. No,
no, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you femminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By rats.
You don't take our...
Leave me alone! Run faster! Run faster! La fai a colpirmi. Thank you.
energy you have. Perhaps if we send you to the mines, it could be worth it.
I was just leaving.
Come, friends. Here the customer is always right. A smart choice. Ciao for now.
The fact you are evidently a lost, terrified little rabbit keeps me from finding you offensive enough to punish.
I'll not be so lenient in the future.
You have come to the right.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true? They say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia. This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask I can wear?
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
Grazie, amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend. A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade. In fact, it seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Is that possible?
I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
You've done me good, brother.
Ma certo. But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys. Is it about this terrible new doge they've installed? Marco Barbarico? Then you'll want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at mutual friends. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Teodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo. Now, about that mask.
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk, whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard, an heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this. Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So, he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body and 1 in the head. But he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage. Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, he hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
A new agreement has been signed with the Bay to ensure your safety.
Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore! Teodora, meet the most talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Teodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come! Join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Ah! Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole
so,
her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Don't come any closer. Or I will carve up another one. Don't make me kill again!
That wine was for the captain!
It's yours! It's yours!
Porco, demonio!
Where the hell are you?
Time to go!
Get away from me! Or I will kill them! I swear it! It wasn't my fault!
Stop! Let me
see! All right, assassin!
What happened?
No! 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 No!
of the most serene republic. Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while out of hell.
No need to be shy. Come forward. Come,
if
come.
You think
don't
we
be
are
shy.
Kind hearted?
Upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm.
It's up. Laju, you won't get me.
Spices from the east, a carriage through the
certain exemptions apply.
Disturbing the peace in my presence, isn't it?
What could make you act like this, demonio?
Your noble acts are not enough.
Take what you want. Spare me. I'm just a messenger.